Hi everyone, I'm Asta. Today I will talk about the Amazon Engineering Manager interview process. After watching this video, you should have a good overview of the process, what interviewers filter for, and a couple of tips on preparing for this interview. Quick intro, I am from Prepfully. On Prepfully, you can get free targeted practice with other candidates on Prepfully, confidential feedback on your resume from recruiters who actively hire for engineering manager roles at the companies you're applying to, and the opportunity to practice interviews with coaches who have held the same roles in your target companies through Prepfully. So in that context, this overview has been put together with the help of Amazon engineering managers, the very same ones who have helped hundreds of candidates with their advice. As always, if you have questions on a specific aspect of the Amazon engineering manager interview that I do not cover here, ask in the comments below. And if you find this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. Right then, enough talk, on to the overview. In a nutshell, there are four steps to the Amazon engineering manager interview process. The first step will be resume screening. The second step will be the HR recruiter call. The third step is the phone screen interview. And the fourth step will be the on-site interviews, consisting of 5 interview rounds. Let's talk about step one. The first step for Amazon is the resume screening. First, recruiters will review your resume and assess if your experience matches the open position. This is the most competitive step in the process, as most of the candidates do not make it past this stage. So make sure that your resume fits the position that you are applying for. One easy and effective strategy is to focus on the skills listed by the hiring manager or recruiter in the job description. If you think advice from an Amazon recruiter could help on this front, there are several available on Prepfully who can help you with your resume reviews. Now, the second step is the recruiter call. Once your application is accepted, or if a recruiter reaches out to you, for example, on LinkedIn, your next step will be a brief 30-minute call with a recruiter. During this call, the recruiter will be looking to confirm whether you're a good fit for this job or not. And to do this, they will evaluate your fit with Amazon's culture and your qualifications for the role that they are currently hiring. You should be prepared for behavioral and resume related questions like, tell me a little bit about yourself. Why Amazon? And I would also advise preparing for Amazon's 16 leadership principles. And of course, given the amount of breadth that you typically need to cover in a recruiter round, practice is key. We'd recommend booking a phone round mock interview with an Amazon EM or a senior EM on Prepfully to get this sort of practice. Now, the recruiter will help schedule your phone screen if you get past the first HR screen. And then they may also send you some documents to help you prepare for this interview. Now, the third step is the phone screen interview. Next up, you will have a 1-hour interview with a manager, in some cases, who is also the hiring manager for the role. This interview usually focuses on behavioral questions about your past management experience and Amazon's leadership principles. Before this interview, it's always a good idea to prepare for some stories that highlight your past accomplishments and how you aligned with the leadership principles. Some of the behavioral questions that are asked by the Amazon people are, what do you do if you have to coach a staff member? What was the most major undertaking that you have undertaken? Tell me about the time that when you needed to deliver on a project on a deadline, but there were multiple roadblocks and constraints to deliver. How did you manage that situation? There is also a high chance that you will be asked a system design question during this interview, although those are more prevalent during the on-site interviews. In case that you want to get some practice before your big Amazon EM interview, it is highly recommended that you schedule a phone round mock interview with an Amazon EM or a senior EM through Prepfully. And if you clear this, then finally, there is the on-site round. The on-site interviews are the biggest test for Amazon SDM or EM candidates. During this interview loop, you will have 5 one-hour interviews. Currently, software development managers will be the most interviewing party on the other side, but depending on the role and circumstances, you may have interviews with the hiring manager, an HR rep, and a senior executive called the bar raiser. The interviews will primarily focus on behavioral questions, often related to Amazon's leadership principles and system design questions. For system design, there are specific things that your interviewer is looking for, like how do you offer a concept? How do you deconstruct it into its components? Can you identify the bottlenecks that are in your setup, especially those that would become critical as you approach to scale? And if you can find flaws in your own plans, you will be more likely to succeed. If you can develop clear diagrams and express your thinking simply while explaining constraints and trade-offs, that's a win-win. Some interviewers might still briefly test your coding skills, but this is extremely rare. As an additional note, Amazon interviews tend to be quite structured with little discussion. If you're used to a back and forth on the interview, prepare for this manner. Try to focus on the questions that are being asked so that you can deliver a clear, concise answer for each and every one of those. Right then. That is all for this guide in a nutshell. That is 4 steps to cracking the Amazon Engineering Manager interview. Are your resume will decide whether you get selected or not. The initial interviews will be on the fundamentals, and the on-site will dig deep into all the skills that you will need to succeed at Amazon. So good, that's all from us. Once you feel ready for some practice or just want a sense check of your preparation level, you can book an anonymous mock interview with an engineering manager from Amazon on Prepfully. There's a link that I've given in the description below. In addition, you can check out our in-depth written guide, which keeps getting updated constantly as to any changes that are made in the hiring processes. Finally, if you do have follow-up questions about the interview, ask in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you and good luck to you.
Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, please subscribe. Our website is prepfully.com. We've got lots of interview questions there. You can also schedule a mock interview with one of our experts. You can find the link in the description below. All the best from us at Prepfully, and we hope you totally rock your interview.